Well, you're a public official, I'm afraid.
Please only request to speak if you have something new to add. Please refrain from disrupting this meeting through general outburst and applause. Please be courteous of others with the use of your cell phones. The public is reminded that addressing the Planning Commission or the Board of Commissioners directly is not allowed. All comments shall be directed to the application being heard by the boards. And anyone wishing to productively contribute is welcome to speak during the respective public hearing. Anyone speaking at the public hearing is required to complete a public hearing signing sheet, and those sheets are available in the front of the meeting room or from our staff. All information submitted by the applicant or opposition shall be presented to the staff, not tendered, directly to the members of the Planning Commission. Information shall then be distributed to the board members with one copy retained by the Department of Planning and Community Development as part of the permanent record. The Department of Planning and Community Development is open Monday through Friday from 8:30 until 5 o'clock. Additional information on any of these cases tonight can be found on the county website. The recommendations of this meeting will be heard by the Board of Commissioners meeting on August the 18th, 2011.
Thank you, Teresa. I have one announcement. I just wanted to let everyone know that Jim Kelleher is with us via teleconference. So he is not here in person, but he is here on the phone.
I would object to that as far as due process rights. Joe Stauffer for Christian, for the homeowners of Crystal Cove.
Okay, do we move it?
Yes, be noted for the
record. Are there any other announcements?
Yes, Madam Chair, I would like to make a motion that we move Bridgepoint Community Networks CP100011 to the end of the meeting instead of having it first.
Of course, we would oppose Joe Stauffer for the homeowner association. We oppose to that. We're all here. We've been here four times, and we've asked.
Madam Chair, at this point in time, it's the board. The discussion with the rest of the board.
We have got a motion to
We have a motion, and we have a second to put the second and third zonings ahead of Bridgepoint. We have a first and we have a second. All in favor? Motion carries. Also, is there a motion to adopt or amend meetings of the June 28th, 2011 regular meeting and the July 19th, 2011 work session?
Second.
All in favor? Motion carries. Number five, old business, there is none. Number six, new business, there is none. Number seven, public hearings for conditional use permits. That will be Bridgepoint, and we're going to put that at the end of our meeting to allow...
And we don't object to that.
Duly noted. To allow the smaller zonings to go ahead. We're at number two. Cummings Healthcare Group, LLLP, CP11002. Teresa?
This applicant is requesting to develop an independent living, skilled nursing, and senior housing facility on 16.181 acres of Commercial Business District, CBD, property heading 171,939, total building areas with 210 parking spaces. It's located on Freedom Parkway, approximately 3,000 feet south of the intersection with Keith Bridge Road. This property is located in Commission District Number 5, and this application is consistent with UDC.
Thank you, Teresa. Is there a motion to open the public hearing?
Second.
All in favor? Motion carries. Who would like to speak for Cummings Healthcare Group, LLLP, CP11002?
Madam Chair, members of the Planning Commission, I'm Emory Lipscomb. I'm here on behalf of Cummings Healthcare Group, LLLP, the applicant for this conditional use permit for a assisted living, skilled nursing, independent living facility there on the west side of Freedom Parkway. This property is served by water, sewer, natural gas, and electric service. There are other commercial type developments along Freedom Parkway. We've had a meeting there with our neighbors and didn't find any who had objections to this proposed use. We're glad to answer any questions. Thank you.
Thank you. Would anyone else like to speak for Cummings Healthcare Group? Thank you. Would anyone like to speak in opposition to Cummings Healthcare Group? Is there a motion to close the public hearing?
So moved.
Second. All in favor? Motion carries.
Aye.
Is there any discussion? Would anyone like to make a motion?
I make a motion that the South County Planning Commission refer cut CP11002 for development of an independent living, skilled nursing, and senior housing facility on 16.181 acres of CBD property, having approximately 172,000 feet of total building area with 210 parking spaces located on Freedom Parkway, approximately 3,000 feet south of the intersection of Keith Bridge, with a positive recommendation for approval.
That's with the conditions of staff.
Yes.
We have got a motion. Do we have a second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Motion carries.